this is not the hardest. Clearly, you saw me struggle in Kamek's Revenge. But this level is also difficult because of that one. I might want to do a blooper reel with this, but the idea is that this level is painstakingly annoying and difficult. Not because the level itself is difficult, but because of one particular part of this level, which is the end. Not the end of the level, but the end of this part of the level. There are around like three parts if you want to get 100%, two if you don't, if you just want to get the end, then you have to face two parts. But it is evil, and now over here, it is wise that you do not hit that yet. Trust me, you'll find out why. I'll talk about it later on. You can get the red coin, but just like the previous thing, you don't need it. I don't know why, but currently it's 21st May, and almost all my juniors are... not all my juniors, I'm the secondary twos. You know, I said it before, I'm a secondary three. That's the education in Singapore, at least. Then I've got three juniors from my church who are in secondary two, and they have a immersion trip to China. They're all going to different parts of China, so it sucks they can't travel together. And to travel together is gonna be really cool, I hope. But it's very, very, I don't know, this level reminds me of that because of the really long flight which every Singaporean must endure during their flight to China. Hold up. Alright. I just didn't want the screen to blink. Careful of that chomp rock there. Make sure you eat it in time. If it flies away, kill yourself in this lava pit here. Fly from the chomp rock again, so as I was saying. Reminds me of my own trip to China, and it makes me miss them, because the three of them are pretty awesome juniors. I wouldn't have it any other way. What? Ow. Now, remember just now the cloud, it was up there, and looks like I can't get it. I thought I could get it this second round, but I guess not. Plus, it is that same location. It is the same location. You're about to hit the hardest part of this level. The next few parts, however, they're annoying. They're not hard, but they're annoying. What I want to do here is push, fly. Now, over here, it's really hard. Do that! Oh my goodness, I did it. Wow, let the screen push you. Alright. Then, take a deep breath, hit a checkpoint, and play around with the door. Ah, I wanted to go back there. Checkpoint! That was hard, and, well, this part just makes it even longer. You have walls which you must destroy lest you get crushed by the moving screen. Yeah, I guess I just overcame the hardest part of the level, and now I have nothing to say because that is the significant highlight. That door where you're about to die. Yeah, that is a significant highlight of this level. There'll be a checkpoint again, so don't worry if you didn't heal up yourself. You want to be careful here, however. This is where the screen gets really fast. Make sure you unlock that, and then get that again, and make sure you unlock tons and tons of available platforms. You don't want to risk getting that, but the screens are just going to roll and stay faster from now on. You may not use your seed, your watermelon, and you don't necessarily need to. Alright, so... If you're like me, you probably finish up all your eggs, and you have no other eggs because you used all the eggs in the previous level. But all's been said and done, checkpoint. and flower, and this is where the screen goes really fast, but it's not terribly difficult. You just need quick reflexes because chomp rocks want to kill you. So, if you want to get eggs, I recommend you eat them. I recommend you do that. Oh, I want to eat that. Alright, one more. Alright, chomp rocks, here we go. Chomp rocks are gonna keep falling, and it is your job to avoid them. And wow, I guess... Oh! No! Oh! This is a hard part too! Wow! I made it by a hair! Oh my goodness, that was... Alright, it wasn't overly difficult, but you gotta be careful. You don't wanna get caught off guard like me. Cause I got caught off guard! I forgot that last part. And there you have it, you got all things. Be thankful. Praise the Lord! Hallelujah. And then, we shall move on. let's go.